have no idea what type of hand dry that is under here.